All righty, Buster. We better mosey on back to the ship.
Whoa. Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
你能搏斗吗? 勇士?
Can I fight?
Hey, give me a quarter.
Why?
I'm gonna find out my future. Let's have it. What's in store for me, Pop?
你对这些牌有疑问吗?
I guess I just want to know about my son. Will he, is he gonna grow up all right? Things gonna work out for him?
It
looks like a fish?
Your wealth 可能来自任何方向, 但是, 当这样的风吹来, 死亡和厄运, 肯定会随之而来。
Death? Wait, what? What does that mean? Hey, what does that mean? What the hell, man? Hey, bud, let me get a go at it.
Oh, yeah? You think you got the stuff?
你能比你的朋友打得更好吗，勇士?
Fight? Sure. Let me another quarter.
Gonna start a tab.
I'll give it a whirl. Yeah, looks like I'm the karate master now. Wouldn't you know it?
为什么我在这个白痴上浪费时间?
Hey, Chuck, we better get back to the ship. We don't want to get stranded.
Come on, man, just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back. Howdy, Charlie. How's your time off?
Just get me out of here already. What the hell's going on up there? Heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
What was that? Fubar and then some.
God damn, another stiff? Who's the lucky winner?
Oh, damn it, Buckley. Last time I saw him in the mess hall, he was fit as a fiddle.
Poor fucker.
Chuck, you see that kid over there?
No. You feeling all right?
Get over here! Oh God, no. Charlie!
Thank you. you spare me over till another
Hello, and welcome to my repository. I am the curator. The curator of stories. Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty, life and death. Stories such as this one. I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish or whether they are snuffed out. You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes, eventually, to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we? As in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions. Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer. That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken, or whatever mess you've made.
Think we got enough?
If we run out, we can always call for backup.
So, look. I've never been down there before.
Down?
The water. Diving. Well, maybe you could show me how the pros do it.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I mean, are you serious you came out here without taking any lessons?
Kind of, yeah. It's
what?
It's embarrassing taking them by yourself.
It's embarrassing you came all the way out here expecting me to hold your hand.
Whoa, careful. That dive cam is, like, super expensive.
Little bro, be cool.
What?
Julia and Conrad are, you know, how do I say it? Super fucking loaded?
So?
So don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Tag along? Seriously? I thought I was invited.
Julia wanted you to come along.
For real? Julia?
Yeah, man. She wanted you to come. And I wanted her to see how cool you are, which you're not. So be cool. Capiche? Mm-hmm. All right, amigo. Calvary's almost here.
Cool.
Sorry I'm a little snappy. I'm just... We knew medical school would be stressful, you know?
Total shocker.
And man, the long distance thing with Julia, it's been rough.
Yeah, I gotcha. It must be tough. No worries, man.
Huh? Yep. Right on cue.
What?
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
Ah, I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah. Hey! So, can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
Just, kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
About finishing med school?
No, but it's just kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
You sure you're ready? Give it some thought. Consider all the permutations.
Oh, sorry. Connie, this is Alex.
Hey.
What's up, man? Conrad. Watch it, sis. Lady killer, right here.
Good to finally meet you, Conrad. This is Brad, by the way, my little bro.
Hey.
Bradley! Feel like I already know you. I've heard so much about you.
Yeah, likewise.
Miss me?
Hey, man. Want to crack a cold one with me?
Every second.
That's a lot of seconds, cowboy. I mean, I would have gone with minutes.
Yeah, cool. Tight. I love beer. You had much
better women. Sorry, bud. That excuse does not hold water.
Right on, Radical. I like the cut of your ship.
It's jib.
Don't ruin it. You ever do any diving before?
No, actually. Never done it before.
Water virgin. Nice. Hey, We're gonna pop your cherry together. We're gonna be gentle. Where's the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but, so is everybody on board and ready to go?
You're selling, I'm buying.
That's it. Get it all out.
Yeah.
You want to go lie down?
Yeah. You know, maybe I should.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Let's see those hot picks.
What about over here?
That's pretty far out of the way.
I'm just thinking about backup targets in case we don't find anything on the dive cam.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers.
Yeah. This one's different.
I'm just saying, if it gets too late, I know some nice places where you can just take, you know, a nice dive.
Brad did his homework. If he says the wreck's here, it's here.
Okay, look, you're the client. I'm just saying we don't have unlimited daylight.
I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera. What you got?
Feast your eyes on this.
Brad's calculations were right on the money.
Always bet on Brad.
Kid's a whiz. We should thank him.
Bliss, we found a plane.
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are ready to dive.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, yeah, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Wait, are you saying we shouldn't dive?
The right way. Come on, what is this, kindergarten?
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine, as long as you're quick. Don't touch. Anything.
Oh, I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
We should be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera, see if you can find anything useful.
Righto.
Hey, maybe you should check on your bro?
Hey, hey.
Hi, sweetie.
There's a little gap in the tail. Take a look.
Thank you.
This doesn't look kosher.
You know how to use that?
No. Not really.
Might want to just let it do its thing.
Huh. What am I looking at here? What's up? How you doing?
Sorry, that brewski got the better of me.
Hey, all part of the adventure.
Sorry for putting a damper on things.
No worries, dude. Took more than that just to screw up the trip. Just get some rest. Come back when you're feeling better. I'm not sure Julia left anything on the mainland. This only smelled as good as it cost. At least it made her happy. Hi.
You know, we have rules out here for a reason. You guys gotta respect that.
Fliss, we paid a lot of money for this particular dive.
Hey guys,
in this particular spot.
Every time I take a group of you people out, it's the same thing. No regard for anyone else's customs. These rules are all pretty basic stuff. How much experience do you have with these kind of dives?
I've dived a couple wrecks over the years. Not an expert, but, you know, experienced.
If this is your first unreported wreck, then you should know there's a very specific protocol you have to follow. For all you know, this could be a war grave. Disturbing it would be illegal and immoral.
Come on. You see anyone else out here? Who's gonna know?
We logged our route at the harbor. If someone sees it's been disturbed, it ain't gonna be hard to put two and two together. Especially if some little souvenirs show up online. You know what? I can't stop you. Just respect the rules down there. Don't do anything stupid that'll get my ass in trouble.
Okay, so this is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead, it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art. Okay, O2 check done. Whoa, 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 Eager Beaver, you gotta check your O2 first.
Thanks for sending me straight.
Okay, you little clownfishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
Looking for a first mate. I know the wait is interminable, but soon it'll be you and me.
I got the bang stick.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
All right, ha, kids. Ha. Good
you ever
to
have
go.
To use one?
On a shark?
Just
nope.
Remember the rules, please.
Maybe we can fire it up again tonight for our private post-dive special.
Are you gonna bring your bang stick?
That front cabin is gonna pop its portholes.
She acts like we're going to ransack the plane.
Hey, a souvenir would be cool.
It's not like one tiny little thing would hurt anybody. I won't tell if you won't.
Not like they can scan the wreck every night at sundown. There. That shape. That's gotta be it.
Whoa. That is, like, way bigger than I thought.
Damn. It's pretty intact, too. This is a fucking remarkable find.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
Howdy, Captain. You fancy a pint with your second in command?
You are not my second in command.
Third in command.
No.
Fresh in your cabin, boy.
Still a no.
Your well-paying, dashingly handsome, seafaring client is requesting the pleasure of your company over a frosty amber liquid.
Sure. Why not?
Pretty nice ride you got here. Where'd you get the cash?
It's a long story. It's complicated and it's really difficult to explain.
Well, I'm a complicated guy. Try me.
Well, it involves at least several trips to the bank and signing of big stacks of paper with large numbers on them.
So you took out a loan?
You know, you're smarter than you look.
If you're interested, maybe my family can make an investment in your business.
That's very kind of you to offer. I suppose we could have that conversation. You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
Weather looks clear. I'll have to keep an eye on those clouds. Uh-oh. It's getting mighty crowded out here.
Hey there, how's it hanging?
You can monitor the dive while I do some boat maintenance.
Not a prob, Bob.
So are you beached, like a whale?
Hey, I just thought, why spend all my time down in the dark when I already like what I see up top?
I have to keep track of the dive, but I'd be happy to continue this conversation later when I can give you my full attention. In private?
Private? Just chatting it up, you and I, in the old conversational intercourse.
Duke to Alex. Duke to Julia. Wow, that is not your everyday wreck. I hope those clowns don't get me in trouble.
Well, hello there, Captain. Can I do something for you?
I can think of a few things.
Oh, do tell.
Maybe later, if you stay on my good side. Hello again, little blip. What you doing all the way out here? Why do I keep these around? How's it going?
Knocked out by cold frosty. Man, I feel like such a wimp.
Hey, it's your vacation. You're allowed to overdo it.
I am officially starting a temperance club. Party of one.
Hey, Fliss. Look, there's a boat. What's that about?
That is not the Coast Guard. So we're not under arrest.
How should we handle this?
We are not doing anything. I'm the captain, so you be quiet and let me handle it. You got that?
Here, you see this? Look at our boat!
We can take care of this, man. It's not a problem. What do you think? Like, $10 cover it? Oh, whoops, my bad. Let's make it 20. Well, shoot, you think it's more like 30? I can do 30. All right, you guys drive a hard bargain, but I'm with you. Here, let's just throw in the whole pot.
Conrad said one of the pictures showed an opening.
Conrad, really?
Really? On the rear turret.
Huh. Good on ya, Connie. The turret. We can get in through there.
Dangerous.
Ladies first? Can I just take a second to say, holy shit, Alex, we did it. I mean, can you believe it? It's a dream come true.
Let's not waste any time not exploring. Go, go, go! Julia, leave it. You'd have to take your gear off to get in there. Not worth it. That pipe's pretty tight. What if you get stuck without your rebreather?
Don't be such a gonad. I'll be fine.
Gonad? Seriously? Am I dead? What's happening?
Live a little, Edgelord.
Something stupid down here? That's it. One chance, you get that.
Chill out. I'm fine, see? No problemo. This says it was a rescue plane. Launched from a U.S. base. They were on their way to help out a ship. Check it out. They reconfigured the bomb rack to hold lifeboats.
Interesting.
One of the rescue boats is missing. Think they were using it?
Let's see what else we can find.
Good. Good God. He's holding something. Wow. What the hell happened here?
From the look of things, they knew they were goners.
You hear that?
Let's check it out.
Life gives you lemons.
Ew. Pilot and co-pilot. Gotta be. Plane crash not high on my list of ways to perish.